Hello, Randy.
Hello, teacher.
How are you today?
Happy.
Good job. Today, my student Randy is having a speaking exam. Randy, can you please introduce yourself?
Hi, everyone. My name's Ann. That's A-N. You can call me Randy. That's I-N-D-Y. I'm 12 years old. I live in my city with my family. There are four people in my family. This, my dad, my mom, my sister, and me. I'm in grade 7. I'm in class 7, 13.
Good job. You're fine. And who is your teacher?
Miss Luan.
Okay, you can say hello to Miss Luan.
Hello, Miss Luan.
Okay, good job. Now, are you ready to start? Let's go. So, Randy, do you like animals?
I like dogs.
Good. What can the dog do?
The dog can run.
Very good. Can the dog fly?
No, it can't.
Very good. Now, what animals don't you like?
I don't like dinosaurs.
You don't like dinosaurs?
Yes.
Okay. What animal is bigger, the dinosaur or the whale?
The whale is bigger than the dinosaur.
Okay, good job. Now, can you tell me who is the oldest in your family?
The father is oldest in my family.
Mm-hmm, very good. How old is your father?
He's 13 years old.
13? Oh. Your father?
30 years old.
Ah, 30 years old. Okay, 30 is okay. 13 is not okay. All right. Okay, let's cut off the joke. Now, what does your father look like? What does he look like?
My father is tall.
Mm-hmm.
Is short, straight, black hair.
Okay, very good. Now, what are you wearing now?
I'm wearing a jacket and socks.
Very good. What color is your t-shirt?
It's red.
Good job. Do you like wearing t-shirts?
Yes, I do.
Very good. Now, let's talk about the body. What's this?
Here is nose.
That's right. What are they?
They're fingers.
Good job. Are they 5 fingers?
No, they aren't.
How many fingers do you see?
There are 10 fingers.
Okay, okay. How is the weather today, Randy?
It's raining.
Okay, do you like rainy weather?
No, I don't.
Okay, what can we do in rainy weather?
I play game in my house.
Okay, that's good. Now, can you tell me what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is chicken.
Good job. Do you like KFC chicken?
Yes, I do.
Excellent. Now, what have you got in your school bag?
I have got one book, one pen, and pencils. One.
Good job. All right. Now, what do you like doing at school?
I play soccer at school.
Okay, very good. Now, this is the final question. What is the matter with me?
You got fever.
Good job. That is the end of the speaking. High five. You can say something to your friends and family.
Bye.
Bye.